So in this pottery session with the kids, we're going to talk about working from a two-dimensional piece of clay, which is our slab, followed by three-dimensional projects where we're going to build onto our two-dimensional piece. So it's going to be an exercise in building up, and also we're going to do some subtracting and adding on sprigs onto our other pieces that we're going to make. We started off by making our simple pinch pots, which is basically the first thing that anybody ever does when they're taking a ceramics class or a pottery class, and talking about how to attach different pieces of clay to other pieces of clay so that they'll actually stay together.